Nagtapos na sa legislative course ang ilang kongresista isang linggo bago ang opening ng 19th Congress. Isa sa nagtapos ay ang anak ni Pangulong Ferdinand Marcos Jr. na si Congressman Sandro Marcos. Sa speech ng nakababatang Marcos, pinasalamatan niya ang mga bumubuo ng legislative course program, partikular ang House Secretariat. Ayon kay Congressman Marcos, natuto siya sa kahalagahan ng rules and procedures sa Kamara para sa mas mabilis na pagpasa ng mga panukalang batas.
I think these classes are a conscious effort by the Secretariat to provide an impetus towards us as lawmakers to hopefully come to grips as quickly as possible with the large amount of information that we will be processing in the next few weeks. And I know that Congress as a body, as an institution, has a lot to do over the next few years.